to Thanksgiving, and today I'm going to be doing the baby food challenge video. I'm going to be trying two different kinds of baby foods I found in Walgreens, and this is what they both look like. This one is the natural banana blueberry with vitamin C by Gerber. That's what it looks like. And the next one is Gerber Natural Apple, Zucchini, and Peach with vitamin C. They both look like. Gonna be trying them both individually, and then at the end I will mix both of them together and try them out. So now I'm just gonna open the banana and blueberry one first. Doesn't smell the best. I'm not really a fan of blueberries, but I want to try it anyways. Does not smell the best at all. Small spoonful and try it out. So it definitely doesn't taste that bad. I thought it was. Tastes pretty good, I would say. Definitely tastes the banana more than the blueberry. And now I'm gonna try the apple, zucchini, and peach. Yeah, this one looks a lot more like applesauce. Could be applesauce, zucchini, and peach together. So definitely smell the apple and the zucchini. Hey, this doesn't taste that bad either. Also, they taste pretty good, even though I haven't tried them before, and I'm just going to take a little bit of both of them and put them into a bowl and try them out. So I'm going to take a little bit of the banana and blueberry and put it in the bowl. A little bit of the apple, zucchini, and peach. Cool. Didn't put a lot in there, just put a little bit, and you can see it's gonna mix both of them together. And taste them. It definitely don't taste bad. It tastes pretty good combined together. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn your notifications on so you're notified when I upload another video. As always, stay tuned for more videos.